This is the God that is not pure. This is the voice of silence.